Mic check. Can you hear me? Okay. Hey, see this? This game ain't an L. I like Fortnite. Luna with the 10-month subscription. Yeah, this is my first stream back in a long time, so I'm a little bit nervous. I don't even remember the last time I streamed, honestly. Chuck, you see that gun emote? Oh, and I gifted you a pack of stream loot cards. There we go. Hey, Crispy Mode, how's work going? I appreciate the lurk. Oh, Luna, did you set that up? What Chucky just did? Yeah, there'll be sound alerts, and we did some stream loot cards. Yeah, we took Ghostface off because we're going to be doing some new emotes. Girl, I've seen. Here we go. We're going to start our first match, guys. Let's see how we do. Let's go to Believer. Thanks to the 9 viewers in chat right now. How's everybody doing today? Are you landing at the big building? Because I think I just saw somebody. Thank you. This is really close. Yeah, I'm dead. Aha! I'm too close to TV, guys. Yeah, that was so bad. I was missing my shot. But I'm not a huge fan of the lever action shotgun. I prefer pumps. Yeah, that was a warm-up. A very bad warm-up. No, I feel like with the lever action, like, some people are really good with it, but with me, like, other people will hit back-to-back, and then whenever I shoot it, it doesn't do that for me. But I'm just really trash with it. What do you say to a glass of water to see what it's doing? What are you up to? Hey, Nostalgia, how are you doing? Let's go, Dirty Docks. Honestly, I feel like I might play like crap today because I'm not used to playing on this gaming chair. Are you going to eat anything or did you already have your lunch break or have you not taken it yet? My outfit does not match. I'm wearing like a Halloween witchy scary skin with glitter wings. Like glitter rainbow. My spot! They took my spot. I've actually never had Panda Express. This dude is lasering me out of the sky. Ooh, a pump. T-shirt. Guys, I don't know. I heard somebody. Oh shit. Yeah, I don't think we have a Panda Express by us. But we don't really have good Chinese food by us either. Do you know where that came from? They're in here. Both of them. Oh my god, you guys, I'm doing bad. Spring rolls are the best. I've never had a spring roll. Like, what's inside of that? Is that the clear looking like rolls? Thank you, Luna, for the gifted sub to McKim. He needs to be in here, booty. I think it's multiple things of why I'm doing bad. One, because I'm not used to being this close. Two, I think my nerves are like getting the best of me. But both of the doggies are in here with me. And they're both sleeping. No, he said he had to be at work at 4 our time. I wanna go see me. How's everybody's Monday going? Is that anybody at work or on their lunch break or chilling at home? Anybody follow football? Me and Beer Pong, Colton, we're in a football league with some other streamers, and I'm in fourth place right now, and the person that I'm versing, he's beating me by 20 points, but he only has defense and his kicker to play. And I have my quarterback and my tight end still to play. So we'll see how that goes. Because I gotta win this football league, guys. I'm the only girl. What the heck? Tight end. I'm coming. Somebody was over here too. I hear them. Got him. Oh my gosh, that sounds so complicated. Yeah, I can't imagine, like, working on cars. My dad used to work on cars for a living, and I just couldn't. Like, it looked so stressful, and, like, my dad did it since he was, like, 15 years old, and at his age now, he has, like, carpal tunnel in his hands. I appreciate all of you coming to check out my stream. I know it's been a while. Are you carrying anything? I have a mini and two med. Yeah, a mini and two med kits. Yeah, I know that we're gonna get it from probably Because we play all the time. I don't know if it's carpal tunnel or something else where your fingers start, like, curving. Like, that would be creepy. We're not that far. I don't know if it's arthritis or not. Like, I don't know what the difference is between those. I threw you a big, right? Here's another one. Yeah, I could. Scar! I got a scar and a P90. Yeah, it is. Honestly, I try not to even worry about what's in everything because I feel like there's chemicals in everything. Most people are gonna get cancer or something. Especially how hereditary it is. And, like, the food we eat. How much, like, product and stuff that they put into it. I'm actually nervous because most people that know me, I have a really bad dental phobia of, like, I hate going to the dentist. I'm terrified of it, and I have to go tomorrow, and I'm, like, really nervous. Yeah, I think it will, CBiz. Especially because of, like, how much we're on our phones and how close it is to us at all times. I don't know if you can hold that. I have 6. What the heck? I'm gonna use these chug splash. I'm actually gonna try to not be close to my phone as much as I am. Like, I've been working on it. How many medkits do you have? What the heck? Please, no, it's a regular bird. I wanted it to be purple. Are you like right behind me or are you further? Just making sure. The only thing I really do on my phone is I'll be checking like my social media, and I play bingo on my phone. Like, but it's, you can earn money playing it, so that's what I usually do. Or they have different games though too, like solitaire or card 21, I think it's called. Is that what you always wanted to do, nostalgia? Like, what was your dream job? What's everybody's dream job? Like, I knew growing up, I didn't exactly have, like, a job that I wanted to do, but I knew I wanted to help people. I just didn't know how. There's a car, yeah. Anything in IT or game development? Yeah, I think game development would be fun. But me and Colton, we'll be talking about, like, how we would put different things into games if we could, like, help, what's the word? Yeah, help the developers, like, give new ideas and stuff. Like, I know so many ways that they can make this game better, and, like, different ideas for, like, new seasons. I don't see your mark. Oh, there's a car coming. Bro, I can't see. Okay. I just got wrecked by King Jess, guys. King Jess. Dream job is to be a content creator. Do it.
Trying to figure it out.
Yeah, I want to get into streaming more, but I just get really bad anxiety with it. You and Colton are really good at it, though. I kind of want to own a bakery, too. Because I like baking. Or maybe go to school for, like, cooking or something. Hey, Hey Denise, how are you doing? Yeah, Colton says I'm making him fat because of how much, like, food I cook. Yeah, I'm debating on what all I want to stream. Like, I know I want to do Fortnite, and I'll probably do DBD, but I don't know what other games. Maybe Cold War. I'm not really big into Warzone anymore. I'm doing good. I miss you too. How are you and Kayon doing? Like, is he doing good? Colton said, can you try doing the sound alerts, Chucky? There's somebody next to me. I can't jump. Bye, soggy cookie. I think if I do DBD streams, I'm gonna be killer main. I'll play Survivor matches though too. I think it's a bot. Did you get them? Oh my gosh. We play DBD all the freaking time. Yeah, killer main, Chucky. I'll be playing as the twins. Do you need a mini? I'm coming. Is it one or two? Wow. Here we go, guys. Thought there was two. $46.34. Where's your card? We are doing really good. He's in here. Have you been getting any wedding planning done? Yeah, I need to come up with one, but I don't know. You need gold? Yeah, you saw it correctly. I'm streaming Dark Smack. And I don't see it. I could buy you one later if you can find. I'm digging your emotes. Okay, I'll buy it. You just take a car. You gonna do it now or later? No. I hope your meeting goes well. Thank you for coming and stopping by, Denise. I don't even see a car. Okay, get in here. Love you too. I'm gonna try. I'm doing doo-doo. Like, I don't know if it's because I'm closer to the TV. Camp Cod? Where's that, Chucky? Ah, there's a car next to us! Oh my gosh. See, I'm doo-doo at this today. This is my sweat skin. Camp Cod. Is that where the, that house and stuff is? People need to be in school. But I think today's a holiday, right? Like, I thought people was off school today. Says you're level 1. Now it's 41. Yeah. Luna, ain't that your emote? That's her soul coming out? Cause it don't be looking like that. Like, to me, it kind of, like, you know how you made the Jane booty emote? It kind of looks like Jane's booty is coming out of her face. Did you see anybody land here? Don't it? It don't look like that to you guys? Ship it. You ship cars. Thank you for the lurk. I appreciate it. There ain't nothing in this house. Oh.
I didn't know that either.
We're not that far.
You need a pump. There's a green pump. We're gonna grab three.
Yeah, I have a gray one. Anybody got some Halloween plans coming up? Because I don't like, okay, so our house, we have like a big driveway that you have to go up. And I don't think that kids will want to come up the driveway because of it. So we're gonna actually sit on the, bottom of the driveway with. Hold on. Not really. Yeah, I said not really. Make one of those long tubes and you just drop the candy to slide to the side. We wanted to make it scary though, like, we were gonna have Pennywise or the clown or whatever. He was gonna be sitting at the end of the driveway and Colton was gonna be dressed up as Michael and I'm gonna be Chucky doll. And I got a Chucky doll, and I was gonna hold him so that the kids would be scared when they come. Okay, so Colton has to go help my parents real quick, so it's just gonna be me. Love you too. Guys, I'm playing solo duo. Our neighbor has Michael Myers sitting on their porch. It scared the hell out of us. Yeah, that'd be cool. I want him so bad, but I can't find him. He sold out everywhere. But, yeah, that'd be scary, because I think out of all the killers, like the movies and stuff, Michael Myers is the one I'm scared of the most. Probably would have peed myself. I already know how Sissy would be, too. She'd be barking at it. Because Sissy don't... I don't know. She gets, like, feelings with... Holy crap, guys, did you see that? Sissy's scared of scary people, like horror movie people, and she'll be barking at them. Yeah, I'm on a solo duo. Cause Booty left me. Hey, DaMonster, how are you doing? Sissy, come here. Thank you for that clip. I appreciate it. Who is shooting at me, bruh? I don't like this. Okay, Chad, I need you guys to be looking for these people because I know. Reboot van, are you joking me? I don't know. I knew he was running that way, and I knew he was wearing black, so I just looked, like, really close. Don't hit me. Please, don't hit me. Oh, there's a launch pad, bruh. I'm gonna die, guys. That ain't nothing. Oh, I have a... Let me take this real quick and then... can I get this dolo? Can I get this solo duo win? That'd be crazy. I said dolo solo. This is not a good place for an ending, though, guys. Like, it's mostly water and, like, nothing. Ooh, yeah, Mom called him to go pick up something from their house and bring it to them. So he left me alone with the two doggies to take care of during my stream. But I understand because Dad needed help. Ten slurp, that's it? Guys, I'm gonna play like a pansy though, because I wanna get this win for you guys. Wait, was that a person? Oh man, are you nervous? Colton actually wanted to talk to you about that. Tell me if you guys see somebody, guys. Thanks, the monster. I appreciate it. I got this. There's 9 people left, so 6 teams. So that's a lot of solos. Well, 3 solos, I think. Bruh, it's getting foggy. I can't see. Don't do this to me, Fortnite. Okay, so I know there's one right here. And I think there's his teammates over here fighting somebody. You guys see anybody else? Like maybe up there? Oh crap. What is going on? I feel like there's somebody up there, guys. I'm scared. If I get this, it's gonna be crazy. Wait, was that some? Yeah. You guys! David killed me. Oh, I ain't doing no solo. I almost did another solo duo. Luna, why you be taking so long, bruh? And we're supposed to go to Walmart and stuff today. You better not be coming home like, I'm tired. I don't wanna go. Yeah. I appreciate the host, the monster. Hey, Grease, how are you doing? And yeah, Luna, I want some food. You could get... something that I've been wanting. Just give me some good food. Greased on you. Freaking, you're not undefeated anymore, bruh. Like, that was crazy. Like, both of you guys. Are you almost off? I can win my game. I think I'll be 4-1. I told him, yeah. He should already know I want some food. Hold up. They're out here. You think I'm gonna get the dub? I wish I would have won the last game. What the fuck is that? No, you killed my bounty. That was mine. Bruh, did he just... Where'd he go? What? I'm coming for you. Yeah, Colton wants me to lose because then I think he'd be above me. Or tied or something. I think it's funny because I'm doing better than him and he don't even be helping me. And I don't know shit about football. Like, I know what the players are, but I don't know nothing other than that. Oh, crap. Let me go this way. Guys, I don't have shield. This could be it for me. But I gotta try to get that content. Heck yeah. Bye. I got carnage, guys. Oh, I'm sitting here like, what the fuck is that? Guys, are they fighting? I gotta go. Let's push. That was funny, guys. That was funny. What is that? Okay. Yeah, I don't know. I have I have three people that are out on my bench, though. So... Guys, I heard somebody. No, I wanted to go up. I'm far. Can I get this dub though? How long is your training supposed to be, Chucky? Oh shit. Easy. No, it's okay. Oh my God, you guys, he went through my freaking floor. First thing, all people named King. King Jess. King Kyrene. Kyren. Luna, you said we was going to go to the store. So we're going back out, motherfucker. Where should we land, guys? Dirty docks again? Or let's go Craggy. Luna, what did my, hey, Steamy, we'll go Steamy. What did, they need the key for? Guys, I almost just killed myself. Like, they couldn't get in? That's stupid. Chucky, what is that? Pog champ. It looks like a snake. Come here, doggies. Sissy and Snickers, come here. Hey, baby. I actually like both of those. Especially the bottom one. You know what I want to do? I kind of want to make an emote where it's like me holding Sissy. Because Sissy is my baby. Yeah, the W one. Colton should get one with, like, him holding Snickers and then me holding Sissy. Fire. Luna, you said you're taking me out, bruh. No, he keeps lying and postponing crap. Hell no. I don't want to be taken out to emos. I have no mats, bruh. I have no mats. What? This fucking fishy bitch. Ew, hell no. Not no Chinese buffet. Oh, there's a doggy. Snickers. No, because I freaking told him. I said Fazoli's or Emo's. He chose a fucking Fazoli's. Chucky, they got a deal. Like, you can get two extra large pizzas for $30. Ew. Mm-mm. Some toasted raviolis and some pizza. Yeah, that's nasty. Motherfucker, keep shooting me. I love toasted ravioli, but I don't be dipping it in marinara. I dip it in ranch. Ranch. Ranch is fire, Chucky. Yeah, I said I hear you. Ah! Guys, I got a scar. Let's go. Chucky, is my sound alerts working for you? Huh? Paste net. Okay. The sound sound alerts are not working, Colton. I got good ones too. He said, "Are the stream loots aren't working either?" Colton's looking at it right now, Chucky. They should be up.
I ain't messing with stuff, brother.
I saw you, motherfucker. Wait, that's not who I saw, though. The person I saw was a girl. Yeah, I get it. I think the hardest part is, like, reading chat and playing at the same time. I want my apple cinnamon chai. Yeah. I've been liking DBD, but I'm ready for the new season. And I'm tired of all these red brink motherfuckers. I'm still debating on if I want to get the new Survivor, though. Because I feel like everybody's going to have her. Selling! You're selling, Chucky! Well, my dentist appointment is at 9 o'clock in the morning, and it's like an hour away, so I don't know what time I'll be on. I'm selling. I'm scared as fuck. I don't want to go. I think it comes out the next day. Chat, what are those? What is that? I don't know what that is. Oh, that's a minigun. I don't like those. Yep, but, I think it's Wednesday. That's cool how they release it on the 13th every time, though. Nope, I can't. I'm coming. Going in for it, guys. You're a pansy, bro. Bogus. No, I don't know what he's doing. Bruh, I was about to be mad. When is it still not doing it? What's everybody up to right now? This dude's gonna get it before me! Right now, yeah. I'll have the DVD ones whenever I play the DVD. I need to freaking go get this dude because he was the one that was shooting me. Okay. Hosting with one viewer, CBase? Let me go get this person. That's the dude that was shooting at me in the damn air, though. Motherfucker. I will. What do you think, guys? You think I'm gonna lose this game or I'm gonna win it? Seabiz, thank you for gifting a sub to Insane to Brian. That was hard. Yeah, I think it was one. Because remember you gifted me one whenever I wasn't streaming? That was crazy. You know how you said his name is the Insane to Brian?
Yeah.
It reminds me of Insane in the Membrane. I got my own name, Luna. I have to sneeze. Hey! Dang, I just sold myself. I missed the tax. The tax for bees. Fine, runaway bird. Tech is not trash, except for when it like only does like 30 damage. But pump's be doing that to me too. No, I've been missing my shots a lot. My shotgun shots. Heck no. Give me a good bird, bruh. Not these plain blackbirds. Give me a gold or a purple. No, I was freaking playing Fortnite the other day, and one of those birds was swooping in on my freaking head. Tell me if you guys see anybody. I don't think so. Run, llama, you're free. Luna, what does that mean? You see this person's name? It looks like not worth it.
Not worth it?
Uh-huh. Oh my god, I can't see nothing. There's a motherfucker in there. There's somebody up there. Mm-hmm. Did you see that, bruh? Bye, Ella. One over there. Who it? Oh. That was freaking kind of mean, but his name was TTV code name or something. Oh my god, you fucking... I already did. Like that freaking pump shot, bruh? Oh, sorry guys, I just accidentally hit the mic. I'm going to end my stream, but I'm gonna raid somebody. So, let's see who to raid. No, I'm looking for a new person. Okay, I found one. I forgot to do it. Oh, I found it. Thanks for being in my stream, guys. I really appreciate it. I hope you guys have a nice day.